Good afternoon, New London. Today is May 5th. I'm Lacey.
It's Revenge of the 5th, first off.
No.
Yes, and I'm Joey.
And this is NLS TV. Coming up today are Wildcats of the Week in a few segments. Today is also Cinco de Mayo Day, and happy birthday this week to Haley Spohr, Josh Schramm, Addison Spear, Antonio Copez, Coney Keiser, and John Spiker.
Attention all middle school and high school students. Make sure you order your 2022 yearbook before the end of the school year. You must go to Balfour.com to place your order. Books will be delivered in August, and very few extras will be ordered. Talk to your parents about ordering your own copy.
Any 5th through 11th grader that wants to participate in a week-long camp preparing for next year's school musical from May 2nd to the 5th needs to go to the choir room. Auditions will be May 9th through 11th during GAP and after school. Any questions, go see Miss Nally.
Attention 6th and 7th graders interested in playing volleyball next year. There will be a meeting on May 11th during GAP in Miss Ebinger's room.
Any senior interested in learning a senior song for graduation, start meeting in the choir room on Wednesdays during GAP. Any senior interested in attending the career fair at Norwalk May 10th should meet with Miss Bone for her help.
Make it a great day, New London.
All done.
Fortnite.
Shut up.
Baseball and softball play home versus Western senior night tonight. Middle school has a track meet at Crestline, and high school will host the Bob Knoll meet Saturday.
I'm Anthony, and you already know why I'm here. Thursday will be a high 66, low 52, partly cloudy. Friday will have a chance of rain with a high 62, low 54. Saturday will also have a chance of rain with a high 63, low 47. Sunday will be a high 70, low 51, also partly cloudy.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Wester. I'm your school counselor for grades K through 7.
And I'm Mrs. Bone, school counselor for students in grades 8 through 12.
Monday, May 16th through Friday, May 20th is Mental Health Awareness Week.
Did you know that mental health issues are becoming increasingly common among teenagers throughout the United States and globally? Recent studies indicate that approximately 1 in 5 teens between the ages of 12 and 18 suffer from at least one diagnosable mental health disorder.
Being proactive, throughout the week, we are going to share some activities with you to help sharpen your saw.
Please use our Google Classroom codes to access the resources that we have provided. For students in grades 8 through 12, please use Google Classroom code RVKQAIC.
And for students in grades K through 7, please use Google Classroom code CCNICOJ.
There will be a door decorating contest with prizes for the winners and other fun lessons.
Keep an eye on the hallways and listen to your daily announcements for more information. Don't forget to join our Google Classroom so information is at your fingertips.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Watching this commercial can get you a free yearbook.
Last year, we went to law. Learn the importance of capturing memories. And to never take any moments for granted. Balfour, are you going to buy a book?
This is my mortgage from 2010. These are my taxes from 2011. You don't need to print the internet.
Balfour!
What are you doing? At 2 in the morning?
Yeah.
Who are you talking to?
Balfour.
Who is this?
Logan from Yearbook.
What are you wearing?
Logan from Yearbook.
Wait, you need your jacket. It's cold. I think we know how to dress her.
This background.
That's an awful idea.
Whoa. Just like, just...
Appreciate it.
Now what do you think about this background?
Not so bad.
They should use the bathroom and wash your hands.
I think we know how to use the bathroom.
Yearbook.
We can't save you from becoming your parents, but guessing these commercials right now can earn you a free yearbook.
All right. I'm Anthony, and I'm here with
Michael.
What grade are you in, Michael?
Sixth grade.
The teacher just came and talked to us about the rules. Why do you think it is important to follow the rules?
You gave me an extra one. You gave me a lot.
No, it just, I don't think it's
extra. Be good? Yeah.
What are you looking forward to most this summer, man?
Go outside and play at home with my brother.
All right, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Go.
I'm here with Dylan for Athlete of the Week. First of all, how many years have you done track?
One.
All right. What do you do in track?
I throw a shot and disc.
Okay, and how's that going for you for your first year?
Pretty good. I beat Eric in shot put.
What does that mean?
I threw farther than.
All right.
That's what that means.